Good evening, everyone, or good morning if you are sitting on the other side of the globe. I'm now back from my little travel to up north, and the day I was leaving, it was starting to snow here, and what is the chance that it'll snow in Denmark in the beginning of December? And what is the chance that I'll be leaving on the same day? But there's still snow, as you can see, and I have been waiting so much to get back home to put out snacks. Simon and Jens, my friends, have been really helpful, but it's not the same for me because I really like to come down here and put out the snacks. And today I have brought some extra goodies for the animals. I have a little of the cat food, some corns, some apples, old apples that I have taken from the trees and saved, so I have a few to put out here during the winter. And then I have some peanuts, and I'm just done. I have bees, two beehives, and I'm just done doing all the honing. I put some on glass, and together with a friend I'm making mead. But I have some leftover honing for the purpose of trying to put just a little bit here and there in the tree, because I've heard that martins and other like weasels, that they love sweet things. So I thought this is the closest I get to a natural product that they can find in nature, rather than putting cakes or whatever. And then honey, I think, is as natural as it gets. And then just every so often, maybe a few times during a month, I can give them just a little bit. I don't know if they get, they don't go to the dentist and they don't brush the teeth, and usually they will only find honey occasionally in the forest. So I will have to be careful not to put too much for them. We don't want toothless or teethless weasels here. So now let me put out all these snacks, and then I'm looking forward to see if the animal will appreciate it tonight. And yeah, of course, I'm going to make some videos the next days, that they will come up during December from my trip up north. And then I'm just looking forward to going out again with the camera. So a good evening to everyone, and now it is snack time.